former pro wrestler John Cena has touched off an international controversy.
Cena apologized to the people of China after calling Taiwan a country during a promotional interview with a Taiwanese broadcast.
我有一个错误，我必须说，现在这是很重要。我爱更尊重中国，更中国人。